Sawfiling is as much an art form as it is a science. Sawfilers do file saws, but the depth of the trade is understanding how different saw blades move and react in motion under different loads and conditions. There's so many variables and moving parts in a sawmill to consider as a closed system. So having experienced sawfilers in our mills is paramount to consistently creating the high-quality products we produce. Western Forest Products is a unique forestry company on the coast because we have the capacity to manufacture about 1.1 billion board feet of lumber every year from the entire profile of the forest. Adding value to that much wood requires hundreds of sharp, balanced saws and a large team of highly skilled tradespeople, sawfilers among them, to keep the mills working perfectly. Technology is evolving how we all do business. And here in the central filing room at WFP's Saltair Sawmill, our recent $2.7 million investment in new sawfiling technologies is enhancing the quality of our products and improving the overall well-being of our team. File dust and fumes are contained and filtered by this unit. Thousands of saw blades are moved repetitively. Warps and tensioned metal are smoothed out. Thousands of worn tips of saws are removed and replaced. Consistent, precise sharpening to a thousandth of an inch, 24 hours a day. Computers can do a lot of things, but they can only do what they're told to do. And all of that knowledge and experience is incredibly valuable. The average sawfiler in the trade is about 50 to 60 years old. So Western has developed a space to help foster relationships and knowledge transfer that can build the foundations of our next generation. Here in the central filing room, apprentices work side by side with several highly skilled sawfilers to accelerate their learning. This type of collaborative, on-the-job training exposes apprentices to several different techniques and blades from four different sawmills nearby. Over the course of several months, they conduct thousands of inspections and adjustments and solve problems one-on-one and in a team environment. All of that knowledge, in addition to their formal education, travels with them back to their home mill where they put saw blades into motion. Continuous improvement, a core value at Western that drives us closer to producing the most sustainable building products on the planet.